our logo was in pink, and we had like a couple of people coming up and think it was a brothel. And then we had another girl came up like after a bit of meth and kind of just picked up our scanner and started walking out. So then we sort of realized we should be locking our door. Hi, I'm Nathan McLay. I'm the founder of Future Classic. It's an artist management company, record label. We also have an international touring division and a publishing division. We work with mostly Australian artists who are having careers here in Australia and abroad. We've never really been sort of that bothered about kind of charts, and that's not really why we do what we do.
Where do you keep the arias?
They're at Harley's house. Yeah, you have to pay for them. We don't have a boardroom, so. We've always been excited by the space in between all genres. The more that sort of evolves and changes, the better, as far as I'm concerned. You want it to be as engaging and interesting for the audience as possible, as well as for the artist. We started working with Toby and Pete to come up with an idea for Flume's live show.
Infinity Prism is basically like a sort of an optical illusion to create this sort of light tunnel that goes on forever. And essentially Harley or Flume just sort of plays his show, and the prism picks up all the MIDI signals that come from his laptop and also the audio signal, and it behaves accordingly.
The fact that technology has made producing and recording music inexpensive has been the biggest revolution. It's empowered artists to do their own thing, and it's also changed the aesthetic of music.